What is up, people, and welcome back to another video. This is part 5 of our Sifu walkthrough. Potentially, and probably the final video. We've only got one boss left to fight, and that is Yang, the leader. It should be Yang, the leader, anyway. Let's go and take a look at our little list. Wrong way. I always go the wrong way. I went the wrong way again. Whoops. It's 05:36, early start of the day. You can see our list here. The leader is the only one left. We are age 27. Pretty decent. A lot of XP. Push back console, I guess I'll grab that. I still don't really get the whole permanent unlock thing. I'm assuming it's for when you die, but then these are still purple. So it's kind of a confusing one for me. And I do the chase and strikes. I'm gonna do the rain and strikes and the slide kick. Right, let's go. No point in waiting. This is gonna be a heavy one. We might be 60 by the time we get through this level. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna try my best though. I'm up here first to collect. Okay. Sorry about the choppers flying overhead, if you can hear that in the background. Out of my control, unfortunately. Some people are just criminals. Let's go. Okay. Thanks, guys. We've got a big explorable area here, don't we? Just don't want to miss out on any dragons. Just keep going up, she said. Now, if I go out there, they're definitely gonna want to knock. Sorry, mate. Let me show you to yours. Not that one, sir. Oh. You cheeky little bugger. Should have known you weren't trying to help me. Noun? Noun. Ooh. Flowers key. Okay. Guess I'll just leave then. Right, what about over here? Oh, this is where we came. Right, let's check out the other side. Hi guys. Just passing through. Oh, that's no problem. I was just. You mad? Just wanted to look at something. So rude. Ooh. Yikes. No way. Scam. Ooh. Back to normal. Yeah, I'm so confused about the whole rejuvenate thing. Anyway, we're gonna go for the last bar of maximum structure. Hopefully we'll find another trophy before the end. We can reset our age just so we're a bit tankier. Because, like I said, I prefer that kind of a build. But we'll just have to see what happens, I guess. Alright, let's go. Pray we are gonna have to go this way. Not good. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have hit all these people. Now I actually kind of feel bad. What can you do though? That's what I'm doing, man. Oh, I'm kind of in a flow state right now. Not anymore. Oh. Get on the ground, man. Sometimes my timing is just brutal. I'm so sorry, all you innocent people that I just attacked. I thought that was necessary. Obviously not.
It is an odd hotel.
Oh.
Sloclap has been robbed.
No. Kind of seeing that coming, not gonna lie. Sometimes it just kind of gets like that. Back down to a strapping 24-year-old. We're gonna need it. I'm telling you. I'm telling you. Locked.
You need to be purged.
Purged? Oh. No. I hit him first. Oh. Should we take a little detour? Negative. No, wait it. Worked out the same way, it's all right. I'm dodging them. I swear. Oh. I was just too focused on trying to pick up the brick instead of actually fighting them. That's what the problem there was. Pick up this broken staff? Nope. Got the weapon off him. We're nearly back to our age when we started, I'm telling you. Need them age. I don't know how to feel about the sweep because it's a bit annoying how it always works on us. But not when we try to use it. Now, what should I go for here? Parry impact, focus regain, structure regain. I'm just gonna go for the rejuvenation again. I don't know if there's a point, like. Back down to a young buck. I don't know if there's a point investing in any of that. We've got our tree bars of structure. We've got our staff. Is this him right here? This is actually relatively quick.
What would you do to save the people you love from the inevitable? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself?
You want revenge, little brother?
Oh shit, he's our brother.
Show me.
Okay, here we go. Well, I hate the sweeps. And we barely even scratched them. 23. I'm confused. We're actually not even... Maybe he doesn't vault, but he does. He definitely does. Yes, a little bit. Oh my lord. I am trying. Oh yes. Lock in. Come His structure bar is so quick. What's the problem? I genuinely don't know what to do. And then I keep getting caught by that combo as well. Fucking hell. 26. I'm not trying to rely on it, man. Get on him, will you? About time. Feel like backing him in. Yeah, literally, as soon as I said, backing him into the corner is the move. What does he do? Gets out of the corner and puts me into it. He's listening! Oh! See, it's just because we have a second stage of this. That's the thing that's killing me. I don't understand. His structure is gone, but he's still attacking me. It's all the way in the red. Look. Oh, God. Oh, we're in the same spot. How is that even possible? Your father as well. In front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? No. Fear death once again. Well, don't do that, because I won't. Here we go. Second day. Oh, he's fast. I think I landed one hit, maybe. Ah, the combos are all mixed now. Oh, I can't reach him. Fuck. I know I'm gonna beat him, but I wanna beat him, nah. Shouldn't even said that about beating him. I don't even know at this point. I dodged that, but I didn't. Come on. Ugh! Can't even get a combo off. Oh my god. I should be reading that by now, though, to be fair. That was a good amount of damage I did there. I'm happy with that. Ooh la la. Far. Shit, shit. The structure is gone. This is it. For me, apparently. Yep. Right, 35. Good number to end it on. You don't see nothing, mate. Oh, if I get caught with that one more time. Kelly's getting a spinning back fist. Oh, fuck! Yes! Oh yeah.
You were supposed to guard the talisman, not steal it.
It's the only way to save them, Sifu.
You failed to honor your oath. You are unworthy. Now leave. He who has Gongfu and Wude makes the other know he can break him. His hands go out like lightning, and the other doesn't want to fight anymore.
Nice. Oh, we're back to age 20. What the hell? Interesting. I didn't think that's what was gonna happen. And are all of our skills reset now? They are. Okay. But everything's crossed out. Okay, kind of weird. I'll have to look into that. But this is where I'm going to end this video and series. Very interesting game. Just a very tough one to play, though. I don't know how to... I don't even know I could spare Yang, so I don't know how that works anyway. Maybe I'll find out. But, yeah, definitely a tough one. That was on easy mode as well for, I think, the whole series. If not, every video bar the first one or something like that. Not too sure, but majority was definitely on easy. And it was still very tough. Unless it was, like, if it was an easy, like, if it was just, like, the base level enemy, it was fine because their attacks are very slow. But anything other than that, it was quite hard. Especially when there was like multiple or a boss fight, but we did manage to get it done. A lot harder than Absolvers, from what I remember. Absolvers is a lot more basic from the Absolvers I remember playing, so they obviously put a lot more thought into the kind of combat system of this game. But very cool, and I can see the replayability as well, going back and clearing out all the different areas and getting all the little collectibles and stuff. It might be something I do on my spare time, but I don't think it's going to be something I record. But anyway, if you did enjoy this video, please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching, and I will see you all in the next one.